And we have the Digidelay here on New Rock Pinoy. It's from Digitech. It's the newer series of pedals. It's X series. And it gives you a lot of options, a lot of delay types. And you could read that. Sa ilalim ng level, repeats in time. There are 7 modes you can choose from. We'll try to hear what the manual suggests and settings from the manual. Okay, first setting is tape delay. We'll try to copy that and hear how it sounds. We're using a Marshall 15 watt and my new LP classic tape delay. Okay, mode 4. A bit of time at 12 o'clock. Repeats in level at 11 and 12. We have chorus delay. We select mode 5 and time repeats actually 11 and 1 and increase level around 1. Now that's it's 2 o'clock left. Okay. Solo delay. Shadong harsh yun. I think it's supposed to be like this. Kung nagkamali sa manual. Pwede rin yun, pero sobrang lakas. Slap back delay. Very nice, vintage-y 60s Beach Boys kind of delay. And I found out several personal settings that I like. Ganito, mode 5 with the time repeats and level set like that. Bawas sa level. It kind of like, kind of sounds like a chorus. And another cool feature, yung kanyang reverse delay setting, mode 6. Increasing repeats in time. Parang intro ng isang Beatles song na hindi ko matandaan. Okay, so that's what you get when you toy around with a gadget or an effects box. Make sure to toy around with what you have and you'll get your own sound. Thank you.